Jentas presents Search for Her by Rick Mofina, performed by Grace Gordon. Search for Her by Rick Mofina. I am afraid of all my sorrows. I know that thou wilt not hold me innocent. Job 9:27-29. Day 1. 1. California, Nevada. Watching flat, desert scrub, and distant mountains drifting by her window, Grace Jarrett reflected on her life. You think you're in control, but you're not. You never know what's coming. It was strange, she thought. You meet the perfect man, get married, and have a daughter. You're living your dream, believing it will last forever. Then you blink, and you're a widowed, single parent, and your world goes dark. Then you meet an understanding man who, with his teenage son, has also experienced a painful loss. You fall in love, get married, come together as a blended family, and you see light again. Grace turned to her husband, John Marshall, behind the wheel of their RV as they traveled north on Interstate 15, a few hours south of Las Vegas. He's a good guy. We may not be a perfect family, if such a thing exists, but we're doing our best. Now, after 2 years of marriage, Grace and John, along with her daughter and his son, were facing a new challenge together, moving across the country to Pennsylvania. It wasn't easy, especially for Riley, her 14-year-old daughter, who had just broken up with her boyfriend at Grace's insistence. Ever since they left San Diego that morning at dawn, Riley had sobbed softly, her face welded to her phone as she exchanged messages nonstop with her friends. With each mile, Grace still grappled with whether their move from California, where she and Riley had always lived, was the right one. But that decision was behind them. After discussing it with Grace, John had accepted a new job as communications director with a Fortune 500 retail company in Pittsburgh. It meant more money than what he was earning as public relations manager at the clothing chain in San Diego, where things had not been going well for him. Grace would leave her job at the University of California, San Diego Medical Center, transfer her RN license, and, because of her qualifications, stood a good chance at getting a position at the University of Pittsburgh Medical Center.